Policies and procedures are completely different from outcome measurement. Policies and procedures, as some of you know, are a framework for acceptable behaviours in the workplace. Outcome measurement, on the other hand, is tools to measure the effectiveness of the use of time of each and every employee against their measured KPIs.